Besides attending to all these regular items of work, she had to receive quite a large number of visitors in later days, for all the women disciples of the master used to call on her at the Nahabad whenever they visited Dakshineshwar, and if some of them wanted to spend a night or two with her, she had to find accommodation for them.